we unpacked all our stuff at my mother's, got settled in, the boys are asleep, and we went to go mail some products at the post office. They're going to Colorado, they're saying, a couple of notebooks. So I don't know, one is a notebook and the other is like a history book. And so we're pretty much just cruising Palaka right now. It's beautiful. It was raining earlier, but now it's nice and cool. There's no ceremonies going on right now. That's where you can get some numbeo pottery if you're interested. Mesa, and on First Mesa we have three villages. On the east is Tewa, in the middle is Chomobi, and on the west end is Walpi. Comment down below and let me know which village you're from. Maybe you've come up here to visit some friends or family during a dance or some ceremony. It's beautiful down there. Take a look at this. Nice and quiet up here. See the other villages over there, Mishungnavi and Sipalavi. Sorry for the bumps. It's pretty rough up here. going up to the village of Hopi up there. Can't take you up there right now, so I'll just show you the rest of the scenery. So what's everyone doing right now? It's 2:30 p.m. on Christmas Eve. Not sure if we're gonna get any more rain or snow tonight. We are up here at Old Oraibi. We came up to check out one of their galleries. Take a look around here. It's supposed to be an annual Christmas Eve sale here, so see what they have. According to our sources, there were quite a few people here earlier. Still are. So we will park and take a look. Hope it's not too crowded in there because we need to keep our distance.